Welcome to Graton Resort and Casino. This week, I'm staying in a premium king room on the top floor. If you're in the mood for gambling, you came to the right channel. Let's go downstairs and test our luck.
Let's do it. Nice. Let's see what this is. Okay. Looking pretty good. Alright, let's see what we got here. Alright. 1472.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 hundreds, 20, 40, 60, 65, 70, 71, 72.
All right, look at all that buffalo. That's a nice one. But the times two showed up. Not too bad. Let's see what we got here. Looks like a good win. Wonder what I got. All those buffalo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 buffalo. A multiplier would have really done this well. Let's see. Alright, 270 on a $9 bet. Nice. Still pretty good for a $18 bet. Let's see what we got. 120. Too bad there's no buffaloes here. It would have been pretty sweet. Look at all those multipliers. Times 8. Just one buffalo. Just one buffalo would have been so much. But this is still looking very good. Let's see what we got. $360. Wow, that's pretty good. Backup spin. Oh, this would be it. Do it, do it, do it. Why not? 18? Oh, that's pretty good. Very nice. Look at all those cougars. A nice little multiplier. Let's see what we got. 300? 300. It's a big bet for a big win. Alright, Buffalo. $6 a spin. Let's see if we can get those coveted 15 heads. Oh, there's two. That's a good start. No line hit, but still just need some re-triggers and we'll be on a good start. One more Buffalo head. There we go. Just need a re-trigger now. There we go. Good start. Let's see if we can go a little further. Alright. A lot of one trigger teasing. One more. No. Four left. Some cougars. Two left. It's looking pretty grim. $20. Last chance. That was not good. It was something. That's alright for a big bet. $9 bet. Let's see what happens. Buffalo. Yeah. What is something? On the trigger. There we go. Keep it going. Oh, nice. Last, and I got it. Two more buffalo head. One. if we can get those buffalo heads. Start with the re-trigger. No. Some eagles. Nothing. Looking good. Last chance. There's a retrigger. Yes. And one more buffalo head. There we go. Third one. Yes. Fourth one. Fourth. Okay, three is still good. One more. Get those eagles out of here. What a waste. Cougars over here. There we go. Oh, two more. Last one. Oh, that's too bad. That would have been pretty sweet. Yeah, my favorite type, max bet. Let's see if we can get something at 18. Be the best time to trigger something. Come on, re-trigger. Just need two more buffalo head. Alright, one more. There it is. Alright. Oh. Two more. Last one. Ouch. That was really bad. It's a decent line hit there. So we got 133. Alright. $4 to start. Keep up the ball. Out of here, eagle. be good. A little something. 75 bucks. Buffalo. Two more. Oh, there we go. Save the day. Just need one more buffalo head. Get rid of those cougars. Come on now. There we go. Oh, not bad. 60 bucks. Last one. $6 bet. Let's see if we can get some buffalo out here. Just need 15 for everything to be awesome. Plus several re-triggers. There's one. So go ahead and re-trigger. Go ahead. Oh, I need re-triggers more than I need buffalo head. That's equals. Spins. Oh. Alright. Might have a chance here. Might have a chance. Another re-trigger would be great. Yes. Three. Alright. My only regret is not betting more. Classic gambler. Alright. Alright. Get out of here, Eagle. More re-triggers would be good. Bet it didn't work on that last one. Need five more buffalo head. A re-trigger is really what would re-trigger. Ooh, this is gonna be good. Holy shit. Here we go. There we go. Times three. Oh, yes. Times three. Do it. Alright, that's still 18x. Here we go. Oh, yes. That's gonna be good. That looks good. Oh man, that's a lot of re-triggering. I mean, multipliers. We'll wait till 88, because it's obviously lucky. There's 69, 75. At 88, 88, 88, 8. Alright, that's gonna be good. Re-trigger? Oh. There's a grand, almost a hand pay. Oh. That was tough. Could have been nice if it kept going, but. Right? Under a hand pay.
If you haven't already, make sure to subscribe and click that bell so you'll get immediate notifications when I release a new video. To see me hit more big wins, click on this. If you want to see the full premium King Room tour, click on this.